four to shoot. Lowry between the legs, drives inside, falling away, puts it up, bounces and drops through. Another bounce for the Toronto Raptors.
This is just a tough shot. This is good defense by Steph Curry. Outstanding defense. Kyle Lowry.
Long rebound to Toronto. 32-28 off the boards. Lowry, a chance for four.
The Raptor here tonight. Lowry able to knock that one down, and they are just giving it to the Sixers.
Six and a half remaining. Second quarter. Lowry all the way to the cup and the foul.
More aggressive on both ends, and Lowry there with a nice finish up over the top of Ennis.
Lowry cracks double figures. 10 points to lead.
Ball for Toronto.
Deflection down Bleak. Rejection by Embiid. 2 points for Ibaka.
Gasol to Lowry. Fake strides. Pass inside to Siakam. Beautiful feed from Lowry. His ninth assist.
Siakam goes at Lopez. Another three for Kyle Lowry.
Where would they be? Where would this Raptors team be in this second half? Kyle Lowry, the dribble penetration by Siakam, the corner three by Kyle.
Entire organization, no doubt about it. I love what the Magic are doing. I think they have definitely come a long way. Lowry took a hard fall there.
Are an incredible 1-4. The last four road teams have won in the series. Lowry lighting it up here in the first 2+ minutes.
Gasol back out for Lowry. Lowry contact. Gets it to go, plus the foul.
Just so crafty. Sleeping a little bit. That little hesitation, and then just jumps into him. Creates the contact. See how he caught him coming forward, and then just went into attack mode. And
Cousins gets it in to Livingston. Gasol once again. Great help defense. Draymond Green the rebound. Cousins stolen by Lowry. Lowry ahead of the pack, lays it up and in.
Toronto in the half court, that pace is slowed down, not getting the looks, but Lowry! Telling me he's not aggressive tonight, Rich!
Oh my goodness.
Lowry drives past Thompson. Inside, Ibaka with the slam! Timeout Warriors, 3-point game.
Well, Lowry blows by Klay Thompson. Jordan Bell loses sight of Ibaka.
10-0 run by Toronto. The shot clock at 4. And a strip by Leonard. Lowry, great save as he was falling. Leonard takes it all the way for the slam.
Lowry. And Bleak. Lowry wide open for 3. Kyle Lowry's been hitting the shot from downtown.
The 5 and beat up high. Here's Harris. Shot clock at 2. Doubled. Knocked away. Stolen by Lowry. 2-on-1. Siakam.
Raptors showing such poise here in this hostile arena. Leonard, open 3. Knocks it down. Kawhi Leonard. And it's a 16-point lead here in the fourth quarter.
Gasol able to keep it alive. They reset to 14, and Lowry knocks down a 3.
Lowry slides it into Siakam for the layup. Timeout Golden State as Kyle Lowry with another beautiful setup.
He played a career-high 52 minutes in that double overtime win in game 3.
Lowry from way downtown.
An extremely high IQ. Kyle Lowry gets in the paint. Hesitation now. Beats it into Gasol. What a heads-up play from Lowry.
+9 advantage in bench points. No surprise for Milwaukee.
Here is Lowry on a nice fadeaway.
Lowry wants to take Cousins. Drives inside. Layup. He backs it home. Gets knocked down again, but still finishes.
And did Siakam miss that, or did Klay Thompson come up through the rim?
Count it, and the foul as Lowry gets hit and knocks it down. What you were saying, Jeff, Kyle Lowry felt.
Middleton played by Lowry. Oh, the steal by Lowry. What a play. And Lowry takes the distance.
Gets in. Turnaround jumpers up and good. Kyle Lowry lighting it up. He's got 23. Lowry for three. Bang!
Hitting offensively. Philly doing that, being much more assertive.
A lot of contact. Lowry, will they give him continuation?
They're showing amazing poise here at Oracle Arena. Lowry to the basket, lays it up and in.
Lowry has been spectacular. Gets the matchup he likes, lulls Bogut to sleep, keeps him on his hip.
I should say Brook Lopez. Robin was here for a couple of the games, and Lowry comes right back with a three.
Steve Kerr, I'm upset with the looks that this Raptor team is getting to start this game.
Gasol with the rebound, ahead to Danny Green, reverse layup, got it to go.
Lowry on the drive, gets inside, stops and banks it home. Kyle Lowry. Lowry gets in the paint, Thompson in pursuit. Lowry finds some room and knocks down his second field goal.
Been the more aggressive team getting to the line as well.
Kyle Lowry.
Lowry drives, gets past inside, banks it home. Nice answer there from Kyle Lowry.
Winning American Express halftime report, Ernie Sheck, Kenny and Charles. The other way with a drive and a two. What a play.
And that's just an experienced move. Kyle Lowry just launched himself.
Oh, this year in this building, the one time they play in the regular season, they won again. Lowry
again. Kyle Lowry.
3 for 3 to start. It's 8-0.
Corner three. In and out. Lowry drives past Looney, gets inside and banks it home.